that face. Mm. So much agony and emotion in that face.
والله أتمنى يعني ما أشوف هاي الصورة بعد لأن تعيشني بمآسي اللي عشته بالساعات الموت أنا وأولادي.
I'm sorry.
تعبير ما أقدر أعبر عليه لأن يأذيني كلش.
So many migrants have made the treacherous journey by sea from Turkey to Greece. As individuals, most pass almost unnoticed, but one came to symbolise the agony of many. Leith's family survived the journey just as people in boats around them drowned.
أنا شعوري كان أريد بس المهم أخلص أولادي وأخلص زوجتي وحطونا بالبحر البلم يوسع ست أشخاص حطوا بي 13 واحد فمشينا مسافة بدل المي طب علينا وبدينا نطلب من الشوفير بأن يرجعنا قال إذا رجعكم خلص تقتلون يا أما تبقون بهذا البلم يا أما نقتلكم.
We begin to cry. It is the boat is pulling down and the water is into the boat. In this moment we feel with the dangerous of the death. We are running from the death in Iraq. Now we are in the death of the sea. But just God with us. We begin to cry and pray to God to save us and save our kids.
بدينا نحس بالموت المحقق لنا. لأن ما ينوصف الشعور اللي كنت أقول لك بيه يعني وحتى إذا أريد أشرح شنو الشعور اللي كنت بيه يعني ما حد ما يوصفه. لأن حسيت بدينا يموتون وبدينا نغرق وبدينا نفقد الوعي شوية شوية ننتهي احنا واولادي.
Till now we are dreaming on this moment and how we cross the sea. We can't sleep. Also the kid can't sleep alone. They say to me, mommy, I'm afraid. I want to sleep with you and because this fear is very terrible and it is here in our heart and in our mind.
They now live in Germany, one family to a room, waiting to find out if their asylum claim succeeds. 1 million refugees have moved to the country this year. When the Majid's picture went round the world, because others on their dinghy were Syrian, it was assumed they were too. In fact, they're Iraqis, a teacher and a mechanic, who had lived a comfortable life in Baghdad.
What happened? Why did you have to leave Iraq?
عندنا مافيا وعندنا أحزاب وعندنا ميليشيات هي تحكم بالعراق. قلت لك احنا صارت بعدنا بالعراق أمور صعبة. ورادوا يختطفون ابني وأخذوا من عندي فدية. هاي صار مرتين بالعراق ياخذوا من عندي فدية على مود أولادي.
Nobody helped me. I'm crying in the street all night. Please, anyone help me. They want to kill my... Nobody.
Sorry.
When I remember this, I can't. This moment is destroy me and destroy my life. For that, I sell everything and save my children. For that I'm here, to save my kids and to save my life.
So, das was ich von euch möchte, Halle, wo ist deine Mappe?
After the trials of the last months, the children love going to school. Germany's recruiting thousands more teachers to provide intensive language classes for migrants.
It's very difficult. It is a new language. We want to complete education of the kid. For that, we must learn Germany language. It is a new culture. It is a new people, a new everything.
Das is die.
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 Tisch.
Tisch.
هنا عشت بألمانيا حسيت بالأمان وشفت تعامل الناس جيد جدا.
This is gingerbread, is it?
I took the family to their first Christmas market, a German tradition, but with attitudes to refugees apparently hardening here. I wanted to know if they'd felt any backlash.
لبكوكن.
أول ما وصلنا لألمانيا رحبوا بينا ورحبوا باللاجئين وكان اندفاع وما يزال اندفاع قوي من الشعب الألماني ومن رئيسة ميركل مس ميركل اندفاع قوي وما يزال يساعد اللاجئين وما يزال الشعب الألماني يساعد اللاجئين ويحبوهم ويتعاطفون مع اللاجئين.
We are happy now. We are in the safe from the sea and from the fear. But we are everything is new for us.
Hopes of a new life are tinged with fear. That their claim will be refused, that they'll be sent back to Iraq. And always in the background, the memory of their journey and that photo.
والله الطباع يعني مؤلم مؤلم وحزين وحياة صعبة وكل ما أشوفه كلش أتألم وأحس بهذا البحر اللي عبرت أني وأولادي عبرته وتأثر علي كلش وتأثر على نفسيتي بس أنا ما أقدر يعني اللي يجي يأخذ وياي الصور يتعاطف ويانا واللي من الألمان ومن كل الدول العالم صاروا عندي أصدقاء أفرحت بأن صاروا عندي أصدقاء من جميع أنحاء العالم وأحزن من أشوف الصور.